Hello my beautiful people, you welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm going to be showing how to prepare soybeans milk. Like this channel, thumbs up, share with friends and families. Do not fail to subscribe if you've not subscribed to my channel. Hit the notification button to know when I upload another video. Thank you. Yeah guys, making this soya milk. This is my soya beans. I've already soaked it for 3 hours now. So you wash it then soak it for 3 hours to make it soft for your blender to be able to blend it very well. And this is my date that I'm going to mix it with. I'll boil it with the date to give me the sugar taste. So watch me as I'm going to do this soybeans milk. It's very, very good for the health, for reproductive system, for both man and woman. Thank you. So I'm going to blend it, then add a clean water to it, filter it. You can peel your beans if you want to, but I'm not going to peel it. I'm going to blend it together. It will still give me what I want. After blending it, it turned to a fine paste as you can see. So I'm going to mix it very well, then add water before filtering it. I'll add a clean water. Mix it very well. And I'll filter it. take your pot and pour your milk inside. Filter it again. I'm going to boil it now. I'm going to wash the dirt and add it into the milk and boil it. See how it is? Fine milk. This is the shaft of it. So your milk, soya beans milk is ready. Allow it to cool before packaging. Thank you.